So for this one, I discovered I could make my own backdrop because I have this nifty little partition thing. So I draped a blanket over and voila, I have a Christmassy background. Anyway, on with the song.